Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. As you can see, this is my first ever video, so please be nice and let's get started. So first of all, the material is folded twice, as you can see, and then all you have to do is make sure you leave 2 finger space gap and start cutting along the desired measurement. That's just any old trouser that fits you perfectly. You cut along the edge. And now when you get to this point, you just leave a point, as you can see. Then follow cutting straight, even though that is curved, you continue cutting straight. Remove the excess material out of the way, and now just slightly curve where you cut straight. You just curve, cut it curved. Cut along the top just to make sure it is straight and not uneven, and also leave 2 finger spaces also, just so when you're sewing there's enough for that. That's it, and you know, you don't lose any of your actual size. Also, now cutting along the bottom to make it even as well, and there you have it. That is it, straight cut trouser. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit like, subscribe, and leave me any suggestions.